What the hell?
You know how to play with dolls, don't you?
Again? What now? Someone really went all out. So you want me to play with dolls? Yeah, I get it. Fuck you. So creepy. No way. Thank you. Seriously. Fuck you.
Aw, she's dead. So sad. Jeez, Rose, you're still looking for the crystal?
Fine, I'll help you out. Just take the elevator to me.
Mommy might be upset that I'm helping you, though.
Who are you? Jesus Christ! Oh! Why aren't you doing this?
You're after the crystal, aren't you?
Do you know where it is?
I've gathered some friends just for you. Entertain them, and maybe I'll tell.
Going on here?
Poor little Rose. I'm waiting for you in the back bedroom.
Oh, jeez. They're moving. I should keep heading this way.
Thank you.
you're so stubborn. Well, there's still plenty of friends waiting. Had enough?
Over there.
loves Rose. Because she's a freak.
Hey!
She has those crazy powers.
What?
Just like her dad. That's why she doesn't have any friends.
Shut up!
You know it's true. What is wrong with her? She's afraid! Look at her!
No.
Afraid of what she might turn into.
Shut up! Shut up! Shut up! Shut up! Imagine what my life would have been like if he hadn't died. Would he have taught me to ride a bike, helped me with my homework, read me a story every night? Would he have been there for me, proud of me? Sometimes, when I feel lost or afraid, I try to imagine what he might have said to me. Where are we? It feels familiar, like I've been here before. Look at all the decorations. Some kind of party?
I'm so lucky to have you both in my life.
What's that voice? Is that... Dad? This must be my parents' house from when I was a baby. I bet other things also have my dad's memories.
She's so little. Hard to believe one day she'll be old enough to share a bottle of wine with her old man.
So Dad was a wine drinker.
She bangs her spoon every time I play this. I wonder if she'll be a musician.
I wonder if Dad played any instruments.
She just cannot get enough of this stuff.
I bet Dad would feed me as soon as I started crying.
Rose is such a picky eater. All she ever wants is fruit puree.
I guess I've always loved fruit. Upstairs? I'll take a look.
This tune has always been special for our family.
I think I've heard this before. It's pretty. This is my bedroom?
She's already growing out of these onesies?
I can't believe I was ever this tiny.
She's growing so fast. Getting bigger every day.
This crib is so little.
I wonder if she'll look like me when she grows up.
Oh, I looked so happy. A letter for me?
Happy half-birthday, Rose. My gift to you is a promise. I'll always be there for you, no matter what. I'll be there every birthday to watch you blow out the candles on your cake. I'll be there to make you breakfast and walk you to school every day. I'll be there when you have a bad dream and sing to you until you fall back asleep. I'll hug you tight when you're troubled or worried and tell you that everything's gonna be all right. You are my precious Rose. Never forget that, Dad.
No one loves you.
No! No! Michael! Michael, help! Michael! No!
Isn't here.
So, you don't have the purifying crystal?
Of course not. For that, you'll have to go deeper. Much deeper. Poor Rose. She can't trust anyone.
Why are you doing this?
no one loves you. And when you're dead, no one will care! Enough. Now you'll drown.
I need to get out of this house.
King first.
First?
Why does she only want you?
What are you talking about?
Look at you! You are beyond worthless!
Seriously, what is your problem?
Evelyn? That little girl? useless I am. No wonder no one loves me.
What now?
Back up!
This is all your fault! And I will never let you have what you want!
Rose, look out! Don't give up, Rose. Find that crystal.
Michael? Are you there?
Rose, look out!
He saved me. But he didn't make it. That voice. My dad's voice. Is Michael? My dad?
Don't give up, Rose. Find that crystal.
Because of him, I can keep going. I have to find that crystal. I'm on my own. But I have to keep going. What's all this doing out here? What is this place? What? to find that crystal. Those copies of me came from. They couldn't have been watching me the entire time. There's that feeling again. It's so strong. It must be the crystal. I'm almost there. Michael. It's through here.
Rose, I've waited so long for you.
Who are you?
My name is Miranda.
What?
You had become so powerful. Far too powerful for me to subdue directly. So, I had to lure you into this realm so that you might willingly relinquish your powers.
No, but Kay said...
Did he? Or did I? That game was an illusion. Very convincing, wouldn't you say?
No way.
Now you can become the vessel for my Eva!
Rose, run!
Ethan, you pest!
Go!
Something even he can manifest. He can save you, Rose! No one can. Rose!
Rose, hurry!
You can't escape! Not from me!
Dad, wait, hold up. Is it really you?
Yes, but right now you need to run. Run! Complicate things. I just needed you safe. And I'm sorry I left you alone. But I had to find a way out. And I did. It's just ahead.
Rose!
Get away from my daughter! Stay away from my family! Rose, come on! Now's your chance. Go live a normal life. Make friends. No one will ever call you a freak again.
But...
Rose, just go!
I don't want to leave you!
I know. I love you. But I need to know that you're safe. So please, just...
Ethan, you insolent pest!
I got this. Get out of here!
Work.
Why do you fight me? Won't give up. You really are that stubborn that shines in strength makes you the perfect vessel. There will be wailing and gnashing.
Damn!
I shall finish this. There is no victory. My struggle comes to fruition.
Rose! Over here!
Dad!
Use this! Take her down! And even though I wasn't there with you, I've always watched over you. I'm so sorry I couldn't protect you.
All you've ever done is protect me.
No. Not this time. You lost your chance. I'm so sorry.
No. It was my choice. And I don't regret it one bit. If I had left you, then we never would have had this chance to talk face to face. So it's okay. I'm... okay.
I'm so proud of you. I'm so very proud of you. I love you, Rose.
I love you too, Dad. Back. I'm back.
Do you think the little boy will be able to touch the moon?
Nobody can touch the moon. It's too far away.
Wait, what if he has a rocket ship?
Okay, then you can touch it, but it'd be very, very cold.
You were being silly.
I don't think the moon feels like
it. You think it does?
Hey, Dad. Happy birthday. Sorry I missed last week. I have a lot of tests coming up. You know how it is. Talk of the goddamn devil. Duty calls. I love you.
Yeah, I found her. Where else? Today of all days. We have a situation. You're needed, Evelyn.
Don't you ever call me that again.
Whoa, it's just a joke, Rose.
I can show you things even Chris doesn't know I can do.
We have a clear shot.
Stand down. I can handle it.
To keep it together, Rose.
You're a lot like him, you know?
I know.
Thank you.